Kellogg sets at the chest. The 1-2. And Rutherford skies it deep into right center field. Davis is back. He's at the warning track, and he's unable to make the grab as it one hops off the wall. No one comes in to score. And here's Irizarry and Booker. Now Rutherford heading to the plate, and the throw beats him as he is tagged out by Johnny Pareda. Still, it's a bases-clearing triple for Blake Rutherford.